I'm Acid Burn, and I'm going to do another review. We already did one, the movie star Michelangelo and Donatello, and so now, since I found these ones, Leonardo and Raphael, at Frankenstein's, I'm going to do all four of them together, but a little bit of these, but more on these. So I hope you enjoyed this review. Okay, so on the last review, we did Michelangelo, and then we did one on Donatello, movie star 3. And now we're going to move on with movie star Raphael and movie star Leo. I found these at Frankenstein's together, surprisingly. And this is finally the whole collection of the turtles, which I've been looking forever. So, as you may see, their uniforms, or their armor I should say, are completely different. Also, as you see the Michelangelo one, this is the original look from the movie, and I guess they decided to get creative by adding more accessories to them. Different helmets. This way. Here's the helmets. There's Donatello's, Raphael's, Leonardo's. Different colors on the front piece. Alright, so here's the side piece. As you may notice, there's a side, like Michelangelo's, Leonardo's don't have the armor for the shoulders, but Raphael and Michelangelo's do. But once again, it's completely different, especially for the arm piece. All of them are designed differently, except for Michelangelo, this original piece, like I said. Helmets are different. Of course, their toes, their sandals, are completely different. And of course, their smile is different. They don't have that rubber face body, kind of like in movie 2 toys. So plastic, like really hard plastic, so you can't squeeze their face like the original stuff. And each of them are a different size. Like Leonardo the tallest, and it goes to Donatello, then it goes to Raphael, and then Michelangelo. Wait, I might be wrong on that one. Okay, let me start over on that one. Leonardo's the tallest, Donatello's the shortest, Michelangelo, and then it goes Raphael. I don't know why Raphael's the shortest one. Okay, so on the bottom of my video of this, there will be a link to the movie star Donatello and movie star Michelangelo. And like I said, the movie star Michelangelo, I'm going to say right here, is keep your eyes out for the Shogun Turtle toys, because they are completely different, but it's still the movie stars 3. The reason why they're different is because they get different armor, they're painted differently, and they have more of like that silver metal, silver metal armor that they're wearing. And to be on the rare side of the toys is that there's also a gold painted armor for the movie stars 3 turtles, but those are called Shao Kahn, and those came out in 94, and each of them come with different color weapons or accessories. Like there's purple and blue, and there's also green and blue, and like I said, it's just the same stuff, it's just different armor of the turtles, as you may see in the Michelangelo videos. So keep your eyes open on those. If you see the shell gun, get them. If you see the gold one, catch them and fight for it. Get your battle wounds ready for those things, because people will fight for them if they know what they're selling. Now for the year, let's see. We got 93 Mario Studio Plings toys. We got another 1993 Mario Studio Plings toys. Raphael right there. And let's see. Get it. 93 Mario Studio Plings toys. And of course, a 93 Mario Studio Plings toys. And just to show on that one, there's also a 92, a 94, And then, of course, on 95, movie star 3 Turtles out there, which is probably one of the rarest ones. The rarest one is 92, because that's the one that firstly came out. And then, see, there's blue accessories, the brown accessory ones out there. 93, the second series, the brown accessories. And the ones that cost the most is the brown accessories and the blue accessories with the cold card. And that's the 94 and the 93 years. And the other ones are pretty expensive too, but those are the other ones are pretty much the rare ones to find. So keep your eyes open on those. Okay, so like the main thing is that Leonardo's, their heads, and Raphael's, of course, side to side, down and up. And of course, typical arms thing, you know, up and down. This part of forearms, both of them move up and down. The shoulders actually opens up more, you know, as you may see. And Leonardo and Raphael's leg just have those up and down typical movements. They're easy to handle, to stand up and everything else. Raphael's the only one that has a belt that is showing. And their back piece, he's like, Raphael's the only one at all four of them has the shortest piece. Of course, the back part right there, look at the little back part of the belt. Leonardo has like, looks like little squares, like triangles kind of like on his back piece. And Raphael doesn't have that. So, like I said, their armor is completely different. Let's see. Leonardo's armor is almost like Michelangelo's. It just has the different painting and everything. And from the look of it, it looks like Michelangelo was the first one made, then Leonardo, and then Donatello, and then Raphael. Alright, well, I hope you all enjoy my little review on Leonardo and Raphael, and of course a little bit of Donatello and Michelangelo. I will have the link underneath the video, so you can go to visit these guys. Yes, I know I said it before, the movie Ninja Turtles 3 dropped. It wasn't that great. And they look like hand puppets. They look really horrible, the design and everything. However, I do love the toys, the action figures. I do recommend getting all of them, including the rare ones, like, you know, the one I did on Casey Jones ones. That was a bad toy, but yeah, everything else was great. I have one more Ninja Turtles 3 toy around here. I will do a review on it. So, yes, I found these at Frankenstein's, had these forever. And this one, I think it just haunted me, I'm not sure, or remember, whatever. But anyways, I'm mumbling here. So yes, get your hands on these. Get all your collection of Ninja Turtles 3 toys, action figures. You may not like the movie like I did, but the toys are great and fantastic. These are completely going to be like one of the rarest ones, and just like Shaogun toys too. Get your hands on them. So I hope you all enjoyed this review. Take care and happy hunting. Okay, so apparently this is going to get funnier and funnier to my look on eBay. Supposedly this is a Ninja Turtles statue. Here's the dude who's selling it. Best seller because it's red. He's selling it for that much. How much is for shipping? Let's find out. Oh, look at it, shipping, even more. Yeah, actual cost plus shipping for this. It's just a regular turtle. Let's see, I saw pictures down here. Alright, so here's a regular picture of the turtle statue, supposedly Ninja Turtles, which has nothing to do with it. Oh, look at Ninja Turtle has, what, how many toes? Yeah. I don't think so. So just because it's a turtle, it doesn't mean it's a Ninja Turtle. See the toes? Yeah. So this guy's apparently ripping people off just by using a name. Like I said, people, be careful. There's crooks out there. They want to claim it's a Ninja Turtle, which could be just a regular turtle like this one. It's a total ripoff. And it makes me mad that people are actually trying to make money off of it. Be careful what it is. Be careful if it's not actually just some kind of scam artist like this one. I mean, look at the price. Seriously. Yeah.